everyone, this is Mukti Gautam on Voice of Women. Common mistake that usually everyone do is setting short-term goals. Like everybody want to lose their weight in 15 days, 10 days. But if you want to lose weight permanently, then make it sure that you should set target of at least 1, 2, 3 months. Well, what kept me motivated during my weight loss journey? Well, guys, I have lost a lot of my weight and I have literally done a lot of mistakes during my weight loss journey, like following all the shortcuts to lose my weight, following GM diets and doing a lot of workout and then not keeping track on my diet. So these are the mistakes which I have done a lot and a lot more. And I learned from my mistakes. And here I am, from fat person to certified fitness coach. Well, many ladies find weight loss training challenging, but I guess the most important thing to become stronger or to strengthen yourself is the practice and consistency, and which is same for both men and women. And the most important thing is that, you know, we all think it's very important to lift heavy. Well, it doesn't matter how heavy you lift. The most important thing when you work out or exercise is the correct posture and correct form. Well, guys, I would like to suggest people that the most important thing is the meal timings. Even if you are having a 3 meals per day, 4 meals per day, or 5 meals per day, make it sure that you eat your meal every day on same timings. It is not just to set your routine, but it is very important to balance your hormones. Well, you must have noticed, like, people suffering from, especially the women suffering from hormonal problems, whether it's PCOD or PCOS or thyroid, it's very difficult for them to lose their weight. The reason is hormonal disturbances. So if you want your hormones to work properly and to be properly balanced, it's very important to eat your meals on that same timings every day. And there was one more thing. And yes, my favorite fitness routine during my weight loss journey is doing fasting once a week, which is very good idea to go calorie deficit. And yes, of course, you have to take care the quality as well as the quantity of food you are eating during your fasting period. Common mistake that usually everyone do is setting short-term goals. Like everybody want to lose their weight in 15 days, 10 days. But if you want to lose weight permanently, then make it sure that you should set target of at least 1, 2, 3 months. Well, guys, diet is very, very important when it comes to stay healthy or to lose your weight. Like in my every YouTube video, I say that 80% of our body is what we eat and 20% of our body is what we work out or exercise. So the rule you should always follow when you eat something, first is always find a substitute when you go outside for shopping or for movie or anything like that. Instead of having a fried food, you can have healthy options like popcorn or lemon water. And the second important thing is include lot of fruits and vegetable in your diet so that you can have enough fiber in your diet. And the third thing is having enough water in your diet. And the most important thing when it comes to fat, a lot of people think that removing fat from their diet gonna help them to lose weight, but that's not true. Fat is very, very important for a proper functioning of your body, your brain. So make it sure that you have fat from good, healthy sources. And last thing I would like to say is your cheat meals should always be calculated, whether you are having cheat meal once in a month or 15 days after 15 days or once in a week. So make it sure that your cheat meals should be very much calculative. It doesn't mean that you have any food in any quantity.